Hi, I'm Rockan, and today I'm going to be going over installing the Slime Rancher mod loader. If you already have the mod loader installed and are looking to get some mods, check out the video over in the top right corner for my guide on that. The mod loader is required to run mods, and it also gives you some console commands. The first thing you need to do to install it is head over to Nexus Mods, search up Slime Rancher, and click on Most Popular. Here, you can see all the mods, but the one we want right now is the mod loader. Click on it, and click the download button over on the right. In order to download from Nexus Mods, you'll need to make a free account. Once you've got it downloaded, simply locate your Slime Rancher folder. I've moved mine, but by default, it should be in Program Files x82, Steam, Steam Apps, Common. Open the Slime Rancher folder, then place the mod loader installer in it, and run the installer. If you run the installer a second time, it will uninstall the mod loader. Once you have it installed, you will notice a new Slime Rancher mod loader folder. This is where the mod loader's information is stored, as well as where you will put mods to install them. When you launch Slime Rancher, you will also notice a new button called Mods, which will have a list of all installed mods, as well as a way to open the mod folder. As I mentioned before, the mod loader does come with some console commands. The console is pulled up using Control Tab. If you look to the right side, there are several buttons. The top two will open up game logs. Clear console will clear the console. Show help will display all available commands, while show mods will give you a list of all installed mods. Reload will reload your installed mods, and the dump button is useful for developers to get info in a file. The commands I use most often are give, spawn, and noclip. With give, you need to specify something you can hold, like a gold plort, then put in the number you want. Spawn will make something appear in front of you. This can be something you can hold, as well as things you can't, such as slime toys and largos. When calling items with these commands, you use underscores in place of spaces. So you would type honey underscore slime or honey underscore plort. When getting slime science items, you put the word craft after, like hexacomb underscore craft or lava underscore dust underscore craft. The noclip command lets you pass through the terrain, as well as fly. By holding shift, you can also move much faster than normal. Two other commands I use are kill and fast forward. Kill all will kill every entity. You can also specify a radius for it to work in, or give it a specific slime to target. The fast forward command moves time forward by a specified amount. And that's all I have for today. I hope this video helps you with getting Slime Rancher mod loader set up. Again, if you're looking to install mods, check out the video up in the top right corner. And if you've got any questions, be sure to leave them in the comments. Hope you have fun with your new Slime Rancher, and I'll see you in another video. Cheers!